Time to boogie down. Nice, nice. Yeah. Oh. Gotta open my shock. Hey, oh, you got it. Oh, thank you. All right. That was a hard hit. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, that's fun. Thank you. Thank you. Should be one more. Thank you. There's one more back there. Oh. Woo. A little too slow for that one. Oh. Big gear, come on. This is one of my favorite trails now because the climb and the sheep corral trail and all the other intersecting trails around here are very fun. And the climbs are not too bad, which is always a good thing. So it's kind of a really rewarding spot. I think we go up here. Hikers. Oh, thank you. Have a good one. Oh yeah. Perfect. Oh yeah, so much fun. Yeah. Whew. Bumpy. Yeah. Oh yeah, send it. Woo. Oh no. I got offline. Whoa, brakes. Yeah. Oh yeah. That was good. Oh, little windy section through here. It's very nice and peaceful. And that's going to be the end of Sheep Corral. Leads you out to a fire road. You head down. I promise I will be riding other areas. I know I've been stuck on this Calabasas, Thousand Oaks, Agoura Hills area. But how can you blame me with trails like this?